Good afternoon, everybody. This one little sunny day in November. Indeed, we'll talk a little bit about the sun a little bit later on. Our opening piece for the 2016-17 is a great piece of music, very appropriate for a band concert. It's 76 trombones by Meredith Wilson from the music band. And this is a wonderful arrangement by Leroy Anderson. And in here, you're going to hear quotes from some other famous marches, including National Anthem, The Thunder, Washington Post, and The Stars and Stripes Forever. So ladies and gentlemen, opening, I think, our 63rd season, the Waltham fans start with 76 trombones.
Thank you.
like most composers who were living in the 19th century, Franz Schubert wanted to be known as a composer of operas. And unfortunately for him, none of the operas that he wrote were ever performed during his lifetime. Well, Schubert, though, knew the value of recital. And he wrote one of his operas. It was called Alfonso ed Estrella. Well, he wrote a wonderful overture for that. And it looked like the opera was going nowhere. So he used the overture over again. He was asked to write some incidental music for a play that was being performed in the city of Vienna. And the play was called Rosalind. So he took that overture and he attached it to some other music that he wrote to go with the play. Unfortunately, the play was a failure. But Schubert persisted, and he wrote a suite of music. And that suite, he used the overture again, and this time it stuck. So ladies and gentlemen, if at first you don't succeed, try again. And here is Franz Schubert's effort, the Rosalind Overture.
Thank you.
Today is a very bright and sunny day. Parents are coming in. And our next piece of music is sort of for a sunny day. It's entitled Sunday by contemporary American composer. His name is Frank Shelley. And in it, he's representing a summer day with a band concert going on. And people have come to the band concert. The band starts to warm up. That's the very first part you're going to hear. It sounds very much like the band warming up. And then it comes into a lovely little melody, a wonderful dance melody. And you can just imagine sitting there on a July afternoon, tapping your toe to the music, maybe somebody close to you is going to get up and dance for the moment. And it keeps going all the way through this wonderful, lively, most pleasant dance. And you know when we get to the end, because it's going to sound like some applause right at the very end for the people who are appreciative of the band playing. Ladies and gentlemen, Frank Pacelli's Sun Dance.
Thank you.
that's the outdoor move today. Before we play our last competition on the first half of our program, I'd like to address your attention to a couple of things, items. And one is, if you have never been to a Walden Band concert before, this is your first time, you would like to get on our mailing list. We have some postcards in the back. And all you have to do is put your name and mailing address on there and put a stamp on it. Or if you fill it out today, just give it to a member of the band. And we'll be glad to put you on the mailing list. And we assure you, as we said many times before, you will not get an additional Land's End catalog. We do not share our list with anybody else. Also, if you're really enjoying the performance, as we hope you are, we have some of these little yellow cards. And if you know somebody who you think would like to enjoy music just like you do, take one more of these little cards and give it to the person. They'll be able to see our whole indoor season. Our next performance is going to be on Saturday, February 4th, Super Saturday. Some people think about Super Bowl, Super Sunday, but in Warwick, we only think about Super Saturday. Another item, which I'd just like to mention, is that the Warwick Band, for the winter concert series that we do not receive any support from the Borough of Walden. They pay for some of the costs associated with our summer concerts. But during our winter season, the costs are borne entirely by the band and by the friends of the band. And if you would like to make a donation to the band, we have some envelopes in the back. You can, in a box over on the side, where you can drop your donation in. You can take the envelope home and send us a check at your convenience, and we'd greatly appreciate that. And now, coming to the very end of the first half of our program today, is what's called a paso doble, a two-step. And two-steps were music that was written predominantly in Spain and Portugal. It was march music that was also used as dance music. And the one that we're going to play to you called Lola Flores has very much of a bullfight feel about it. At the beginning, you'll hear some of the trumpet calls that are played at, or used to be played at, the bullfights. In fact, they still have bullfighting. I was shocked to discover that this spring alone, two bullfighters were killed in Spain. See, sometimes the bull wins. Okay, and so ladies and gentlemen, here we have Lola Flores, a Spanish paso doble, either for marching or for a dance.